What's up everybody and welcome back to another Premiere Pro tutorial. My name is Vegard Heyerdahl and today I'm going to show you how to make cinematic white bars and give away a preset that you can use in your videos. If you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing and hit that bell so you don't miss any future uploads from my channel. First of all, I want you to go and download this preset right here from my Cel-Fi page. It's a white bars preset and I highly recommend watching the whole video so you understand how to use it. Simply just click buy now and it's going to be free. Write in your email address and click download. After you have downloaded your preset, go to the effects panel in Premiere Pro, click this little hamburger bar right here, and select import presets. After you have found your preset, you will find this preset right here, cinematic white bars, and click open. After you have done that, you will see this folder right here called cinematic white bars, and you got two folders as well inside of there. So first of all, we need to create a color mat. Go to File, New Color Mat, just click OK, and now you can choose the color. In this tutorial I'm going to use white bars, so I'm going to select white with the color picker and click OK. Just give it a name, OK, and you have this white color mat in your projects bin. Now drag this color mat on top of your clips and extend it to the end. And now you also need a second color mat, so just drag the color mat over again and drag it to the end. Now that we have two color mats on top of our footage, go back to the effects controls panel and we are first going to try the cinematic white bars dynamic. So we are going to select this where it says bottom on and put this on the bottom color mat. Then we are going to use the top one, put it on top. So after we have applied the preset, we will have this fading in white bars on our screen and it will continue for the rest of the clip. If you don't want any animation on your clip, just use the static white bars. So if I put the top one here and the bottom one down here, you will have this static white bar on top of your footage. Of course you can also use other colors, so if you want to change the color of the color mat, you just double click it and let's see if we want a light blue, and now you suddenly have white blue color bars. Maybe you can try that on some really artistic videos, but for the most part I will stay with white. Make sure to check out the other video I have on cinematic black bars. If you enjoyed the content and want more Premiere tutorials and filmmaking advice in the future, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell. So I hope you got inspired to try something new. I'll see you in the next video.